Today I am here at Cincinnati Zoo. This is one of the best zoo in the country. Great place to visit with your family and kids. Let's start the visit. Zoo parking is from the Vine Street. You can see parking is full. Lot of people come here with their kids. The first thing is you need to find a place to park your car. It's not easy to find it. You will see almost every parking spot is full. Let's see where I'll find the parking. It's here. Let's park. So this is now I am entering in the zoo. On this side, in this building, you can buy your tickets if you are a member and you need to pick up your cards. This is the area where you need to come and pick up your cards. And this is the area where you can enter in the zoo. Okay guys, this is the entry point where you need to scan your membership card, or if you have the ticket, you need to show them. This is the welcome center of the zoo where you can go inside. If you have any questions or you need information, you can get it. And around the welcome center, there are tables and chairs where you can sit and enjoy. So this is the first place where I am entering in the zoo.
like a glass box.
Okay.
And it had a branch in it. And it
Thank you.
From Australia?
From Australia. These are from the southern part of Australia.
Uh-huh.
And the reds are everywhere.
Okay.
I can't believe there's like double the number of people out there. There's like 27 million.
Yeah.
They're like everywhere.
Okay.
Thank God.
Yeah. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Have fun, guys.